strong Shaolin temple vibes coming from that routine.